Hello there, everybody. Welcome on into today's video. Greatly appreciate you taking time out of your day. Swing on over and check it on out. I do have Kara's live performances for you today. Very excited to see these. All of the songs that I have on here, at least the three actual like live performances, not including the killing voices, because we have that on the list, don't worry. I really liked all the songs, so I'm very excited to actually see the live performances. So yes, but before that, the news. What's today? Yes, news, one set of news. Don't forget, take a look over on the community tab. I do have the new poll up for the throwback series because we'll have Brown Eyed Girls will be next, and I already have a post up over on the community tab as well as over in the Discord, taking recommendations on MVs, B-sides, live performances, the drill for the throwback series. And then we'll be getting into Nine Muses, and then after Nine Muses we'll start the new series. So since we're like kind of like, it's weird like posting and then, but I record like several days before, so I have to get the poll out before we even like have hit the last two ones, so like I'm on pace and on time to record the other ones. It's a thing. So the poll is out, it'll be up for like a week, and then from there you guys are going to be voting on who goes next in order. So all four will be done. It's just a matter of you guys are voting on order of when they will be done. First, second, third, fourth, that kind of thing. Other than that, that's the news. That's it. I'm trying to ponder. If there is, I'll say it in another video at some point in time. Mamamoo starts Sunday or Monday. I don't know yet. It's going to be either Sunday or Monday. So be on the lookout. Sunday, Monday. Mamamoo deep dive. We begin. But we do have today for the lives. We have Mister, which I really like that song. It's the Music Core, I think, live performance. Yes. Damaged Lady, Terrified, also from that, just based off of the thumbnail. Step, which I just love Step. It's a bop. I love it. So good. And then to wrap it up, we will have the Killing Voice performance, which is like 20 minutes long. So that's why there's only four videos in this one. Normally, I usually have like six live performances somewhere around there. But since the Killing Voice clip is like 20 minutes long, it's basically like three videos in itself. So that's why we only have four on this. That's it. Other than that, I'm ready. I'm not sure about you guys. Let's go. Let's do this. I got my coffee. I'm ready. No CCs once again. I love that for me. Alrighty, let's do this. Oh. What are these outfits? Their voices are so good. I loved all of their voices. Song reminds me of Spice Girls. I don't know why. I'm just like, okay. Mm. added this song to like three playlists, by the way. Mm-mm, cameraman. No, please. They sound so good, though. Let's go! The electric guitar again. I cannot get over some of these B-sides or some of these songs that just have a random electric guitar hold. I cannot. It's great for me, but also it's just so random, but it works. And I don't know why. And I don't hear it at any other point in the song. And then all of a sudden it's just like, okay, here you go. Electric guitar. There is just something about that song. I keep on saying this, but I just can't get it out of my head. It just sounds like Spice Girls to me. Like, that vibe. Not, like, actual Spice Girls, but, like, that vibe. It's a song. Why can't I think of it now? I thought of it last night, and I was like, I should write this down, and then I didn't. Yep. But, yeah, no. Okay. All right, what is this? This music video, I still cannot get over. It was so well done. And, like, I actually had to go back and, like, rewatch it because I felt like I missed a whole lot. And I did. Like, there was just a lot happening in that MV. And then there were suits. And then there was just a lot. But they actually, like, the music video itself, it's so well edited. The message I thought was great. But yeah, no, I was like, I gotta rewatch this. I was like, I feel like I just kind of like gay panicked during this and I need to rewatch it. So I did. Yeah. Okay. And this is why I was like, I have concerns because I was right. The suits. That note, so good. The guitar, so good. Cool, right? The short hair, if I remember correctly. Because I do love her tone a lot. And the fans. Okay, cameraman. Oh, go. I cannot wait to hear her killing voice. It's just so dangerous. It's just so dangerous. Okay, before we even... I love step. Just saying. Why? Why? The suits, just why? You know, everybody gave me warnings for, like, brown-eyed girls and stuff. And there were slight warnings for Kara, but I don't feel like there were enough. Just saying. Especially, they all have, like, some lower registers, and I love lower registers. Like, their tones are all so good. And that's what I was like, when everybody was like, yes, you have to watch Killing Voice performance, like, I was like, okay, I will. Because I was like, all right. There was, like, so many people. It was, like, the number one recommended, requested everything. It's like, okay, well, I promise. I don't know, it'll be next. All right, step. I just love this song. What are these outfits? And then we have the slow. It's just that change is just so good. It's just so good for the song.
Believe it.
I've been playing this song like so much. So much. Start this. I really do love that song. English ver, yes, got some CCs. Finally, all right. 20 minutes long. So, which songs do I know? Rock You, Step, When I Move. Don't know the others. I did not hear Honey, right? No, I didn't hear Pretty Girl. So, Jumping, I did hear. We'll figure it out. We got this. Very excited, though. This is, what, six months ago? Right? I think it was when I was looking at the year. So, this is when Youngji, right? Has joined. She won the Kara Project. Correct me if I'm wrong. I am going off information that I remember from both info that you've given me, as well as like as stuff research that I did before starting this little throwback series. So she won, joined. Yes. Also, somebody in Discord the other day said that she is also coming out with a debut solo. So might have to check that out. Or, yeah, might have to check that out. Yes. Okay, let's go. Let's do this. 20 minutes. Grab a snack. Oh, my word, they're adorable. Wait. They're so cute. Oh, love the. I love all of their vocal tones so much.
Pretty girl. horrible.
The one that pink, is that Nicole, right? If I remember correctly. I like the beat to the song. The synth beat in the back. They sound so good.
Never back it up, back it up. Never turn it up, turn it up.
voices are so stable. It's, oh my word. Their vocal stability is just so fucking good. Still trying to learn each member, by the way. 잠깐 did love Mamma Mia.
Let's go.
Hey, play the music.
Harmonies are also really good too.
When I move.
When I move.
시간이 왔습니다.
준비되셨나요?
어머 이제 무슨 일이야? 여러분 많이 사랑해 주세요.
망가부.
파이팅!
갑시다. I'm standing on the edge, 난 가장 높은 곳에서 Everything is upside down. 두렵지 않아 break it down 당당히 서 있어 with my toes Everybody listen up now No 더 이상 no turning back no turning back no turning back 너 더 미스케를 아슬하게 아찔하게 두 손을 펼쳐 up in the air up in the air up in the air 망설이지만 뭐 어때
So good. I love their lower registers is so good.
We just dance.
Slow the rap. Once again, guitar. You decided to join? I miss out on Ollie. Sleepy little kitty butt. Hi.
Hello.
Hi. You guys were right. Holy shit. Their vocals are so good. Like, so good. I cannot. Some of those high notes that they were doing... It just seemed like it was, like, effortless for them. They're just like, yeah, it's just a normal day-to-day singing here. But also, like, it's, I wonder how they felt. I bet they were a little sad to do it, because this was what, like, nine months ago. I know they added a member, but they also lost a member. They also lost Hara, so that must have been a little emotional for them. And I'm sure all of you as well that have followed them from the start. Bye, Ollie. Oh nope. Yeah. Oh, hi. Butt in the base. Hi. Good. Okay. This is happening now. Yes, what was I saying again? Yeah, so it must have been a little emotional for everybody once this came out. But they did fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. I really cannot. There are some groups that I absolutely like fall in love with, like one or two members, like vocal tones. I love all of them, like in this group. They all have fantastic vocal tones. I'm not gonna be adding some of those songs, like Honey and Pretty Girl. I'm gonna add those to my playlist because I didn't hear them the first time around. This wraps it up, guys. We wrap up the throwback series for Kara. Thank you for joining me on this little series as well and making all these recommendations, especially for the Killing Voice. Absolutely loved it. But yeah, thank you once again. Don't forget, swing on over, vote in the new poll that is up, as well as if you have any recommendations for Brown Eyed Girls, feel free to drop it in a post, their post over there, or feel free to join us over in the Discord. We do have a ton of fun over there as well. So yeah, no, thank you guys. Hopefully you guys have a great rest of your day, and I will catch you on that next one. Later.